Happening now, it is a very busy weekend for live music in the Twin Cities. Metallica playing right now and again on Sunday at U.S. Bank Stadium, and several other major artists, including Hozier and Green Day, also in the area this weekend. Carol Evans' Joe McCoy is outside the stadium right now. And Joe, fans have been out there all day, haven't they? Just waiting to get in and enjoy the experience.
Yes, absolutely, Rena. And the show is still going on, if you can believe it. They started at 6. They've been rocking on for more than 4 hours now. And there's been so much excitement and enthusiasm from fans to see the legendary metal band. An interesting note, Metallica, they were the inaugural concert for U.S. Bank Stadium back in 2016, but they have not been back to the stadium since until tonight. More than 50,000 fans filed in for night one of two. Metallica is playing another show on Sunday night, and something unique is that they will not repeat any songs during that concert, so it'll be a completely different set list from tonight. And we talked with some fans before the show who traveled quite a bit to be here.
I'm from Brandon, Manitoba, so I drove 10 hours to get here, and I'm here to see Pantera. Obviously okay with Metallica.
We actually drove from Cincinnati, Ohio to be at this concert. Our three, almost four-year-old, loves Metallica. She thinks they're a great band.
And as you mentioned, Rena, there are a ton of rock concerts going on this weekend. Green Day will be at Target Field tomorrow night, and then on Monday, Journey and Def Leppard will be taking over the home of the Twins. So there are so many good times to be had in downtown Minneapolis these next few days. Rena?
Well, I know you're a Metallica fan, so I'm so sorry we couldn't get you inside. How bad is it being stuck out there tonight and having to listen?
Honestly, Rena, we can hear a good amount of the show, and through the doors behind me, you can see the screen. So we're kind of a little bit at the concert here.
All right, a win-win. Thanks, Joe. We appreciate it.